I'm going to show you how to freshen up your look and add some volume with Batiste Dry Shampoo. Lifting up sections of your hair, spray Batiste into the roots. For the best results, repeat all over. Then use your fingertips to massage the Batiste in. You can use a hairbrush to brush it through, but I prefer to use my hands as it keeps the texture and volume in. And that's it, you're ready. An easy way to refresh your hair, adding body and texture whilst on the go. Wish you good luck.